Just wanted to point out that Toy Story 2 sucks. If you heard someone booing you, it's me. And I don't care if I'm being aggressive right now because it sucks. And it's so much more than even the first one. The first one sucked, and the second one is way worse. I just can't believe you said that out loud in front of a group. have you seen the third one? Speak my truth. Were you guys just gonna put up with it though, for real?
We're like obligated to. We can't be too deep. But like afterwards, I was gonna beat her up.
Honestly, I was like booing loud.
I heard that, and I was like, who is this person?
Yeah, it was me, and I was like, fuck her. You know what I mean? I really hated that you said it. I'm gonna do a little let.
Great.
Okay. I kind of want to talk to you guys. But I guess I shouldn't. There's so many more over here. I feel like this. There's only two cards facing up, and I feel like it's my future. It's like, they say shit writer and stepmother.
Did anyone else say four? Because we're for sure.
I have two on right now. And look at this. It's like you don't even notice a difference. It's like they tell you that like different. I lost it. It's gone. Tell your mom it was good, but I gotta work on it. Okay. Oh, here's a joke. You guys ready for a joke? Do you guys know how to make friends in New York? you buy a yellow car. Everybody's always waving. here's another joke. I got another joke. Okay. I feel like the jokes are more likable than the rants. You guys, another joke. Do you guys ever think how the first guy to buy a 20-ounce soda was like, do I share this? it's bigger than. Okay, I'll tell you a story. I'll end in a story. I'll tell you a story. Is there time? There's no.
You're in six, so you got time.
Okay. All right. Okay. I'll tell you this. Okay. So the other night, the other night I got into a cab, and I don't really love talking to cab drivers because they're strangers. And so I just told him my home address. He was taking me home, and he kept turning around and looking at me, and looking back at the road, looking at me, looking back at the road. And he like broke the silence, and he was like, "Hey, you look like a celebrity. Do you guys get celebrity lookalikes?"
No.
Yeah. Who'd you get?
Jeff Goldblum from Jurassic Park.
He's been like in a lot. But just from Jurassic Park, that's who you get. Specific. Anyone else?
I get Lake Bell. Yeah.
Really good. Really good. Yep. Anyone else get one?
I get Melissa McCarthy, but in a good way.
Okay. No, that's for real.
That's what they say to you?
Yes.
Oh, wow. What great people we surround ourselves with. That's so fun. But you say in a good way. Does anyone else have one?
I have Rachel Ray sometimes.
Rachel Ray?
Yeah.
Does someone else say, you also get Rachel Ray? Yeah? You'll never know. Don't look, you'll never know. Oh, you have a comment for, I mean, who knows? Does anyone need one? I'll give you one if you don't have one, I'll give you one. Does anyone need one?
Give Rachel one.
That's rude. Wants one. Clearly, we already have a lot today. Wants one. Should you raise your hand? Does anyone need one? You need one? Okay. Hold on. Okay. You know what? This is gonna take some research, but I do think you look like my cousin's friend Eliana. And you can find her on Facebook, and in fact, I might send you a link tonight. It's not a celebrity lookalike, but just know there's someone out there. I get celebrity lookalikes from time to time, and it kind of goes on a range. It's like a range from Julia Roberts to Debbie Downer. Like, depending on if it's raining. And so it was like a dry night that night, so I was like, maybe it's like really a day. And so I was like, maybe I'll engage, because you know, like sometimes you need it, you know? And so I was like, which celebrity do you think I look like? And do you know what he said? Do you know what he said? He said I look like Finding Nemo. By it. I was like, dude, that's 98% sea creatures and 100% anime. Anyways, I was furious. I still kissed him. Turns out he's just a friend in a yellow car.